If you guys like this choreography and you want to learn it, make sure to hit the link in the description.